Yeah, the last year, the last few minutes. And Hamid, you wanted to pick up on a point just before we started off a few minutes ago.
Hello, I'm Hamid Hakimi. I've just finished my master's at the University of London, and I'm currently working as a consultant. My point was mainly, earlier we discussed about the prospects of success of the current London conference on Afghanistan, and I suggest that, you know, Afghans are not too optimistic about this conference, I think. I'm not going to say I'm pessimistic about the future, but I'm certainly not optimistic, or very optimistic about the process of the conference.
Let me say something. My name is Pete Smith, and I work for the BBC World Service.